one of my family member, they settled in USA from past 30 years. 30 years they are in California. They went for a software company, software job. They settled 30 years from California itself. Folsom, the city name is Folsom. They came in about 10 years before to my Guntur village, city. They have a child. He born in USA only. Child, he was, about age of, I can say at that time, maybe 14 years or 12 years. I was working in the National Staff Tourism Hospitality Management in Gachupoli as associate professor. One day I took him to the campus to show my campus, how the campus is. I asked him, what do you want to become in your lifetime? What do you want to be in your lifetime? He said, I want to become a good journalist. Good journalist, good communication. Mass communication. I want to write, a good editor. At the age of 14, 13, you believe me, today he became a journalist only, very big journalist in USA, at the age of not even 22, 24. The reason behind why we become the leaders, the reason is we are not focused to our jobs, to our profession, from the schooling itself. Schooling only, college level only, we need to fix our goal. I want to become a big industry person in software, or it may be a good restaurant. I want to run one big restaurant. I want to be a big lead. I want to innovate some new car or new iPhone or some other phone. Because we are not focused in our thoughts. We are spending our time to different activities. Sometimes we go for film. We spend time for films, sometimes spend for sports, we do all the things. Okay, I'm not denying, you do everything. At the student level, you need to enjoy. But what is your focus? What is your goal? So today, my lecture is, I want to share my experience which I got from my lifetime, last 40 years. What is my observation? So I want to, demonstrate to you in the way of essential skills required to become a leader in this digital world. Today we are talking about digital. You are learning through digital. I am teaching through digital. Okay. We are paying the payments through digital. We are ordering for goods and services, food and online. So entire life is, digital only. So in this digital world, how to become a leader? This is my today's topic. So let me, actually this topic is related to MBAs, but tomorrow you become an MBA or you become a doctorate or you may run a business, you may do many things in coming days. So leader should be, there is a one talk, leaders are born or leaders are made. Anyone can tell me, leaders are born or leaders are made? Any difference is there, Mr. Nivedit, tell me.
Leaders are born, sir.
Okay, next. Any other, Lakshmi? Do you agree with Nivedit concept? He says that leaders are born. By birth only leaders are born. Do you accept this?
According to time, they will change.
According to science?
According to time, sir.
No. Leaders are, by birth only people will become leaders, or you can also become a leader, any person can become a leader.
Yes, sir, by born.
Yeah, I'm not clear, Lakshmi.
Sir, by born only.
By born only. You cannot make leaders. If you join, if you born in a Rajiv Gandhi family, then Rahul Gandhi became a leader. Otherwise, you can't become a leader. So Nivedit cannot become a leader if his father is not a leader. Lakshmi cannot become a leader unless his father is a big Microsoft owner. Is it? Can Lakshmi also become a leader? Can Nivedita also become a leader? Leader in the sense, not only political leader I'm talking about. I'm talking about any leader, business leader. You can start even business and you can become a big leader. Mr. Bakshdeep Singh, can you agree with Nivedit concept? He's saying that leaders are only born, they are not made. What is your idea?
So leaders, so we become leaders.
Leaders are, according to Nivedit, says that leaders are born by birth only, leaders will born. You cannot made, leaders cannot be made through learning or something. They can be, yes. Bakshdeep says that leaders may not be born, leaders can be made also. You can also become a leader. So for the Modi is just a chai wala who sells tea, now became a leader of this great country. Not only Modi, even Abdul Kalam, he was just a family member of 10, he's one of the 10 children in Chennai, near Chennai, not in Chennai, near Chennai. But today, he was a president of this country. Do you know why Abdul Kalam became a president of this country? Anyone? Nivedit, Bakshdeep, I honor you. Even if you give wrong statement also, no problem. Because you are students. You are not a professors. You are in a learning stage. We need to correct ourselves.
Sir, I think he just made himself a leader. That's why.
Yeah.
I think he made himself as a leader.
Yeah, he grown as a leader. What is the secret of success of why he became a president of this country, Abdul Kalam? Why not others? Why they have chosen only, Abdul Kalam only? What is the strength of Abdul Kalam? What is the strength of Abdul Kalam? He was not a crorepati. He has no, properties, no property, nothing. He was just a professor.
I think so.
What is the strength of Abdul Kalam, which made him as a leader of this country?
I think, sir, he has a leadership quality. That's why.
What is leadership? Why? How he drawn the leadership? How he has drawn the leadership? Leadership means, according to the definition, leadership is defined as influence, that is art or process of influencing people so that they will strive willingly and enthusiastically toward the achievement of group goals. Leader should have should influence the people. How can I influence? How can you influence? How Abdul Kalam influenced the entire 130% of population to become a leader? And he says that the first statement says that leadership is defined as influence, that is the art or process of influencing people so that they will strive willingly and enthusiastically toward the achievement of group goals. What is the achievement of Abdul Kalam in his group goal? Why? What he achieved? Group goals of Mr. Abdul Kalam, what he has achieved? Anyone?
He made India nuclear power.
Yes. He made India as a powerful country through his technology. He spent decades of time for electronics and to prepare a missiles to this country. So now we become a superpower in military. In military, we became a superpower. So one person, Abdul Kalam, he developed a team of scientists. He developed missiles on par with USA and UK and Pakistan, any other country. Now we can send a missile to any country because of the brain, discipline, the knowledge he possessed, the practicalities he possessed. He became the topmost personality, even though his family is a very, 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 very smallest family. He sacrifices even life also. No wife, no enjoyment. He enjoyed only in technology. So that is the power of Abdul Kalam. That is why he became the president of this country. I urge you, I request you, all of you. You are all young minds. Today you are young minds. You are the age of 18 to 20, I believe. you should see yourself. What should I see myself after my 40 years of my life? Where should I see? As a CEO of a software company, or CEO of one hotel, or a chairman? I want to see myself as a good actor, or a good artist, So what is your, what would you to be after 40 years? So this is my today's, my call to my students. You should design yourself. Today only you should design. You should write in your book, after my 40 years, I want to become the vice chancellor. I want to become CEO of a big company. Today you need to write. That is what leadership means. A leader works for the group people. Once you become if you come regularly, then definitely you become a leader. If you are absenting every day, coming one day, two days absent, you cannot become a leader. I joined in this college campus about 70 days before. Even single leave I have not taken. Single leave. Single PL, 2 hours permission also I didn't take. The reason is, I have a commitment to the ICFAI Business School. I want to do something for this university. So what I am telling is, I request you, you design your goal. So after 40 years, I want to become the chairman of a big empire, big company. Why not you? You also become a topmost personality. You know, the today's Chief Justice of India, Mr. Venkatramana, belongs to my district. His village, I know, very smallest village, even from Vijayawada, it is about 40 to 50 kilometers. He doesn't have high school also in this college. Even in my village, we don't have high school also. No, we used to travel for about 5 to 6 kilometers by walking to get into the high school. So the way, if you have an interest, you will do things day and night. If you should develop interest, how do you get interest? If I have a goal. If I have a goal, I definitely work for day and night. If you have a no goal, so everyone is studying, everyone is coming to the college, you also will come. You write exam, you pass, you definitely will get a first class naturally. You get some job with 20,000, 30,000 rupees. Then life will as it is. But today, I urge you all 40 students, I want to become the 40 leaders of this country. 40 leaders of the country. For which you need to have a vision. Vision means long-term goal. Coming 40 years, what is my lifestyle? What is my lifestyle? I want to become a chairman of a big group, or I want to be the smallest person. I want to be an employee. No. You have an energy in you. You can achieve anything. Only thing is, we need to have continuous goal achievement. Continuous. No daytime, no nighttime, no time, no holiday. Keep working. One day you also became a top of this country. I tell you one story. One story happened in USA. His name is Abraham Lincoln. You know Abraham Lincoln? How many of you know? Anyone know Abraham Lincoln?
He was the president of USA.
Yeah, very nice. Even today, every person talks about Abraham Lincoln. Abraham Lincoln was a cobbler. What is meant by cobbler?
Shoe polish person.
Shoe polish. He is not a shoemaker also. Shoe polishes. But he has a vision that I want to become a president of this country. This country means American country. Then he was polishing. He was applied for a counselor post in a city, maybe Washington or any other city. He applied for elections as a counselor post, but he couldn't win. He was failed. He could not win that election. Second time, again, he applied for mayor post. There's a direct election for mayor post. He failed as a counselor. Second time, he contested for mayor post. There also, he failed. Second time failing. And third time, he was in love with one girl. You see, one girl. But that girl they had love with maybe 6 months or 1 year or whatever it may be. She rejected him. After 1 year, she rejected him. So then also he didn't feel anything. And third time, he contested for just like, a, you know, in our India, you know, assembly, state MLA post. There also he failed. He couldn't win that post. And fourth, again he contested for MP election. There also he failed. And again he has love with another girl. That lady also rejected him after 6 months. Again failure. All failures are in life. And lastly, he contested for vice president post of America. There also he failed. Six failures in life. Seventh, he contested for president of election. He won the election. Even today also we remember Abraham Lincoln because he brought such a reforms in that country, USA country. So what I'm telling is failures may be there. If you start any work, you find your parents will not support you. Sometimes teachers also may not support you. Your friends may not support you. Your financial status may also support you. But if you have a goal, definitely you will achieve it. The goal should be there every day. That's what I'm telling you. We need to work every day. Sanya Mirza, how became a Sanya Mirza, became a, such a great personality in sports? She goes to the playground every day morning 4 o'clock in Hyderabad. Every day morning 4 o'clock. Today, surprisingly, even she has given a birth to a child. She won recently one game. What is that game? I am not sure. She is a mother of a one child. Even now she won a champion after becoming a mother also. Anyone can tell me? Very recently, 2-3 months before. Anyone of you? I think you are more at sports, you know, at least listening the sports news. Recently she won one champion, no? Even she gave birth to a one child. No, after a mother, playing a shuttle, is it easy? It's not easy. Even though she stood first. So I request you. This is my message today. You put your one goal and strive every day. There may be failures. There may be rejections. There may be non-cooperation. There may be a problem in health also. Many things may be there. But never stop your goal. Keep working, keep learning. This is what. Next one, I want to say, leadership is a verb, is not a noun. Verb means, you know, in Telugu, we call it as a kriya. Kriya. I don't know about Hindi. Hindi, what we call a verb? Anyone? Can you help me? Verb in Hindi, kya hai?
Sir, kriya.
Hindi also kriya. Kriya means what? Kriya means
work,
action, work. Verb. So leadership is a work. Leadership is a continuous action. It is not just by sitting, by, you know, watching film. I tell you, watching film, who will do? You are just a, suppose I'm watching a one film or I'm watching a one game, cricket game. So what is my role? My role is just, what is your role, my role, if watching a film? We are just
watching.
Watching of what?
Audience.
Watching of what? Tell me, please. You know all these things. These are simple things only. You are watching actions of some other
players.
Some other player. You are just watching. Watching means passive. You are not a verb. You are a passive person. But I want you should play it. You should play and make a trend. Make a history. Don't be passive. Passive person means only be listening, watching. These are all passive actions. But I want you to be a verb. I want to be in action. Do something. Write something. Write about Dehradun. Write about Nainital. Write about Mussoorie. And place it in the Facebook. That is action. That is performance. That is performance. Don't be a, you know, watching a performance. I want you to be a performer. You write some story. You know, send me, share it with the faculty. Sir, I wrote this poem. then there is an action. You play, you art, do art, paint something, that is action. So I want you, all of you, be performers, not just a passive people. Not be a passive, be active. Then today in the digital world, if you sing a song, good song, first share it with your friends, they feel happy, then share it in the YouTube or Facebook, then you will become a world famous. World famous. I tell you one real story happened in my life. 2019, there was a pandemic. 2019, which month? Sorry, we lost power. Tell me which month we got the pandemic? Anyone?
March.
It's Corona. March.
March.
Yes, March. I am telling you very truly. In March, I was working in a Geetham University in 2019. Then we used to have classes, about 2 to 3 classes every day. We need to teach online in March, April, May, June. Then if I want to go outside to meet my friends or colleague or something, you know, we are not allowed. We are not supposed to go because if you meet someone, we may get corona. So we are just, I am just staying at my house only. Okay. Then I thought, what shall I do? What shall I do with this time? Then I prepared PPTs like this, essential skills to become a leader in the digital world. I prepared this to the 19 pandemic. Like this, whatever the subject I was teaching from past 20 years, I prepared 2-3 days PPTs, and I was developing, you know, Zoom videos myself. You know, I thought, if I die right now, what about my subject I gained from past 20 years? That means with my death, my brain also will dead. And then whatever the subject I gained in my brain, it will also go. Then I thought, even if I death, my subject should be there. My students or next generation should listen to my lecture if they like me. Then I prepared these PPTs and I prepared videos during the pandemic. About 30 videos I did. And I placed it in my YouTube. You can see the YouTube after my class. You type Anand Bethapudi. You can find 30 videos in YouTube. Then I got a call in the month of July for the interview, ICFAI University. Call interview university. Then I went to ICFAI interview board, taking all my certificates and I prepared. I have gone. Do you believe me? This is very truly I'm telling you. Well, I approached my interview board. There is a big conference hall is there. I am entering into the board and they offered me just like a chair and they offered me coffee. The person, the professor who was interviewing me, do you know first word he told? Anand sir, while you're coming to the interview board, I am watching your videos on YouTube. I am watching your lectures in your YouTube. You have very good teaching skills. We want to place the dean of ICFAI University, Dehradun. This is true. I am telling you from my heart, not just for the sake of you. So I want you, all of you, be performers. Don't be just listening, watching the newspaper. No, you watch, no problem. We should learn certain things from TV. I am not denying. But that don't take it as a continuous activity. You learn, you watch film. You enjoy 1 hour, 2 hours, okay. But don't take it at 24 hours work. You listen the music, no problem. You listen, but not as a 24 hours circle. Just 10 minutes, half an hour, that's it. You see, end of the day, what was my performance at this day? Whether I learned new thing, whether I have played a cricket, or I have played a shuttle, whether I drawn any drawing, or did I sing any song? Did I prepare any video? You just have an introspection. Before going to the bed, I have a goal to become a so-and-so, whether I'm learning or not. So this is my today's lecture. So we'll continue later. Madam, are you there?
Yes, sir, I'm here.
Yeah, I'll stop here, madam, because it will become too much if I continue. I'll continue later.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I got a message from Dr. Shivamshi. She will be joining at 10:55.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Take care. We'll meet up evening 5 to 6. Only just interaction only. General interaction. I won't teach today. We'll have an interaction at 5 to 6.